Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix some of the crashes that you might be experiencing when playing Palworld. Now, the game is still in early access. That means that you might experience a lot of crashes, especially with multiplayer, or even when playing high resolution with ultra settings for your video card. Now, in this quick video, I don't have any specific error codes associated with Palworld, and the game just came out today, so we don't really have enough information to fix every single crash. But I'm going to show you several generic things you can do in the options for this game, and then we'll do a couple of things on Steam and on the Windows. Okay, so in the settings here, this is very simple, but basically try to set any of these options to a lower setting. So here, preset will also adjust texture quality. I'm actually playing in windowed mode on a lowered resolution right now, because the game runs a little sluggish on my 4K screen in full screen mode. Now, if you have a max FPS set to no limit, I recommend lowering that to, let's say, 60 frames per second. Check out if it starts working a bit better. Now, the next option here is VSync. I don't think that turning it off is gonna make a huge difference, but the motion blur here can be turned off. Now, you can try and change the anti-alias setting to a lower setting. And again, just view distance, try to lower that. It's going to make objects that are closer to you disappear a lot more frequently. And just set everything to a lower setting and then try to gradually increase the graphics again and see when the game exactly starts to slow down. Now I'll leave field of view at 75 and camera shake, I'll probably turn it off. Right, the camera distance, we should probably set it to 1. And this is pretty basic. So I'm going to show you another thing you can do on Steam itself after we confirm these settings. Now, not only Palworld is running a little smoother this time, changing the settings and restarting the game might actually fix some of the crashes that you're experiencing. Now, it goes without saying that you must update your video card drivers to the latest version. So if you have Nvidia or AMD, just go to their websites and make sure that your drivers are updated to the latest version. Now, if your Palworld is still crashing, there's one more thing you can do on the Steam itself. Right-click on Palworld, go to Properties, and on this window that shows up, go to Installed Files. On this screen, go to Verify Integrity of Game Files. Now, this can help with the Palworld crashing if somehow during multiplayer or some other action, your files got corrupted. This will verify every single file in your Palworld folder, making sure you have correct files. Now, if you have a specific crash that you can't resolve, please post a comment in this video so we can help a lot of other people. And I'll probably make another tutorial fixing that specific crash or an error code with Palworld that you're experiencing. Now, if you're still watching, I want to guys ask you for a favor. I really love this game so far. I personally like it a lot better than Fortnite, and I think this game is going to get huge, or at least I hope so. So I'm inviting you to join our Palworld community at Ghost Together. Ghost Together is a social network where we bring people together to make new friends and post screenshots of this game, or any other game as well, and just talk about games and gaming. But I want to use this opportunity for this amazing game coming out to get some people together and see if, you know, we can exchange information, tips and tricks and all kinds of like that. So if you want to meet other Palworld gamers, go ahead and go to ghosttogether.com, or there's also a link in the description of this video that's going to bring you directly into the Palworld community. This is really just an experiment, and I really hope that this works out and we build a great community around this game. It's ghosttogether.com, or just go to the link at the bottom of this video. Okay guys, and hopefully I'll see you in my future tutorials.